Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my Excel 1 minute video series. Today is the filter function. So I'm not filtering data, I'm using what's called the filter function. So equals filter, highlight your data range, whatever you want to filter. I didn't pick up the ID for some reason. Comma, what do you want to include in your filter? I want to filter by, I'm making this up, by state. So this is the second argument. So my states are going to equal GA. And then I've got a third argument that says, if empty, what do you want to do? I'm just not going to mess with that one right now, but there I go. I did the filter function. It is in cell J2. If I move to cell J3 or K, notice in column, the formula bar right above column C, this is grayed out until I get back to J2. There's my function. One cool feature about the filter function. Let me edit this. Instead of equals Georgia, I'm going to do equals R2. There is nothing in R2 right now, but just wait. I am making this one up. State GA. There we go. Change it to Texas. There we go. It is not case sensitive. Little c, little a for California, which in column F for caps, it still works. There is your filter function. Feel free to subscribe. Feel free to ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Any questions about any of my Excel 1 minute videos, please let me know. Thank you.